and we start a brand new week with nice news for the entire Terra Luna Classic holders. What is going on, LUNC fam? How are we feeling? Pretty early, but we just got a couple hours ago the exact number of Terra Luna Classic tokens burned by Binance, and that's gonna be shy of 3 billion tokens. So if you wanna say it fast, that'll be 3 billion. If you wanna say it very, very precise, that's gonna be 2,992,000,000 and so. That is what was sent to the dead wallet a couple hours ago, and boom. That brings us to a total of 8,605,000,000 just by Binance alone, which that roughly, from 14 billion that we were close to 15 billion right before this, we're now very, very close to the 18 billion burn totally. That's it. And I'm checking the terrarity.io. It's not even updated. So what I'm telling you right now, it's really, really early. And Binance hasn't even posted the announcement yet. They're going to say exactly what was it, how much money was it. But we can do the math right now for all of us, right? Just to see exactly. So 2992. And I'm going to go down just to give you the exact number right now. 53563. And then we go 505 times, and it's 0.0003, if I'm not mistaken. Let's go ahead and bring it right now. So yeah, pretty much that. And we're gonna go ahead. Roughly, it was less than 1 million with my math. We're gonna have the exact number coming in later for Binance. So $897,000 roughly. So let's say $900,000 for this burn. So from $1.8 million now to roughly half of that. Roughly half of that. If my math is correct, that is what it does look like. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments down below. And don't forget to smash the like button. Consider subscribing to the channel and turn on those notification bells. Well, what just happened? We can tell that yesterday in the live, we were right about here at 3031, which the price pumped and it was coming down. We were, talking about it. I was like, okay, we're waiting for those Binance burns. And as we went to bed, right? The price came back up again, which is really good on the 10, really awesome. Went all the way to 3031, coming in with USDC. USDC came all the way to, so this was on the 9th, right? And it pumped, and it was basically following this pump, or LUNC follow later, and then it came down, 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 all the way around this time of 11 p.m. Pretty late, but it's fine. And then it came back all the way up again in the 15-minute chart. In the one-hour chart, we're start seeing once again the other pump. So this fun happened when I wasn't here, when I was sleeping, and so we were just chilling. But right now, what is going to happen is, look at this. It's going to happen that people are waking up. People are finding about the burns. People are saying, okay, we burned still 3 billion. I'm happy and I'm enjoying. I'm grateful, right? One of the things we learned last time we burned is that people were a little bit upset with the number. They don't like it. But in this case, it's the only exchange that we're really seeing that is burning at a massive rate weekly. I'll take it. And it should be roughly around 1 million total USD burned, right? We're going to get the exact number. I'm just wanted to give you a calculation right there. So this is coming in. And what we can tell is if we're going to be having these 7-day periods for Binance next week, we got another one. And next week, we got another one. Then we're probably looking around in the 1 million burn, or we're looking around the 3 billion tokens burn, right? So which is really good. I'll take it. Now we're seeing a almost a double digit difference from the Binance and the 1.2 tax burn. Just let alone that it means a lot. Not having Binance is cutting out 8.5 billion from all the total that we burn. So it's paramount that Binance continues and that we are not doing something stupid or, being ungrateful just per se to start. I think everybody should be very, very, very happy with this, right? Knowing that the bear market is here and that the burns are, we're trying to do the best we can. And later today, we're going to go ahead and continue our analysis just to see how things this moved because everything's going to be moving. But really, really good job. Now, when I go to LUNC, right? I already said that, and somebody said it's not 3 billion. I know it's not 3 billion, but people are just rounding everything, which is okay. We can do that. It's really, really tiny. No worries. So here it is, everybody. I saw this and I'm like, oh, that's cool. 3 billion. And in our analysis yesterday, we were like, if it's 1 billion, that's going to be very, like, people are not going to like that. If it's 5 billion, I don't think so, because it will be the same time frame. So it is not the same time frame, but it should be roughly the 4 to 3 billion. And there it is. There it is. So LUNC DAO says, I still think it's an incredible that it's happening. It's only time Binance has ever done anything like this. They just spent $1 million. Then my calculation was right. To the burn wallet, their burn and social media helps burn LUNC massively. And that is exactly what we're talking about. We're grateful. I'm happy. And 59 minutes ago, news, this is something that we were discussing last week too. A lot of people, LUNC listening on C2X, trading starts, you know, probably going to be pumping some LUNC tokens. And we're seeing right now that LUNC is roughly in that area. We were really close here yesterday night, but let me see what the push was. It was around 5%. Not that much. We have to understand that this is just barely, should be the beginning of something nice. But the Binance burns is really what gives us the kick. And the first pump of Binance was 30% during the burn, right? Everybody was waiting for it. Everybody was excited for it. Now it's just around 6%. I am really hoping that as the day goes on, we start seeing more fireworks for the price of LUNC. If we don't see more fireworks over the price of LUNC, well, that just means that now it's 5%. So from 30, we went from 70% with the announcement to 30% with the first burn to 5 to 6% with the second burn. I think you're start noticing a trend here. But I'm just giving you the facts. These are just only the facts. And I go ahead and retweeted on my profile yesterday night, right? Like, huge week ahead. LUNC, we just got the Binance burns completed. The CPI data Thursday, everybody. It's going to be very important for Bitcoin, very important for the entire community, and very important for LUNC. And more USDC bumps. And what did I say? Because, boom, we got another one, everybody, to 0.03 cents. And now we got another one to 0.04 cents and so. So really good. USDC, it's really waking up to those proposals that the Terra Rebel community and all the people that are wanted to pitch in are reviving and talking about it. So gotta stay on the lookout. I like this because USDC was kind of stale, but finally is doing something. And a lot of people are worried and looking around like, what in the world just happened? My friends, good job, everybody. Great way to start the week, and gotta continue grinding. Kudos. Now you know exactly 2+ billion, almost 3. Let's see what holds for the next one. I'll see you next time, everybody. Like, subscribe. Peace.